Hello everyone, this is Xiao, and you also can call me Sunny. Basically, it's the same meaning as my Chinese name. As a Saxion alumni, right now I'm working full-time in the Netherlands, and I did my language program and also my bachelor in Saxion. And in the end, I managed that I graduated 2 months early than usual. What I want to say here is without the language program, I don't think I can manage this good result in the end. In the language program that I not only study basic skills about language, what we say here about basic, it means listening, speaking, reading, and writing. But also we learn a lot other necessary skills you have to know when you join your bachelor in any university, such as prepare the presentation and having a debate with your group members, and also do some teamwork with your group members. And in addition, we also learn a lot of stuff like education system. You need to know how to check your learning programs, about your study materials, and also to register your exam and everything. This is all what I learned from my language program. And I think it's really useful because I save the time that I have to get used to the bachelor from beginning.